Hello, peace, love, and global harmony to all of God's rainbow tribes. This is East Spirit Eve with your host, Nishiba. And I know many of us around the world right now, our hearts are aching for the despicable verdict that came down on the Trayvon Martin case. But in the midst of our hearts' pain and agony, our prayers will continue to go out for Trayvon Martin's family and all those that are near and dear to the Trayvon Martin family. Among all things, I pray and I appreciate the continued peace in the response, that there's no demonstrations despite those who think that's what the reaction was going to be. It is important to remain in prayer. It is important to remain peaceful. It is important to remain focused and keep our eye on the prize. And the eye on the prize in this scenario is justice will prevail. God's hands are still all over this situation, so please do not give up hope. Let our prayers continue to rise to the heavens, and we will see justice prevail. We don't need any more Trayvon Martins. We've had too many Trayvon Martins. We've had too many innocent lives lost to violence, unnecessary violence, those without thought, those without conscience, killing other people for no reason. We have plenty of issues around the world within our own communities that require our attention, and we need to get refocused on making a change and sharing love and allowing the healing process to prevail. When we have those moments, those that strike violence against others, we're just attacking ourselves. It's just like looking at a mirror and saying, let me just shoot myself. What would be the point in that life being lost when God has blessed each and every one of us with so many gifts to share and to bring healing among us all? I wanted to start the show off by kind of preempting that. Let's maintain the peace. Let's maintain the peace. Like I said, I understand that our hearts are broken, but if we remain focused, if we remain united, we will see God's justice prevail, not only in the situation with Trayvon Martin, but with many other situations going on in the world. I was really touched by watching the speech by Mahala. This young, beautiful young lady who on her 16th birthday at the Union spoke so eloquently through the mouth of babes, through the mouths of the other babes in the world that have joined her petition, her stance to improve education globally, to bring peace globally. And that's what this is about. Without further ado, what I'd like to share with you is two independent artists that were recently on my show, and stay tuned for later on in the week where I'll be rebroadcast the interview. One is Aiscei Babei, who was American Idol season 4, and very soon she's actually going to be auditioning for The Voice as well. An awesome, awesome tribute that she's done for Trayvon Martin. She also has a video out that really speaks volumes. And she's out of STL, St. Louis, independent artist. Then we have a Chi-Town independent artist bringing that touch of soul back on, putting it back in place where we're talking about love and romance and the feelings of relationships. And he just has his own special, unique way of really bringing that voice to the table. And that's Bishop Goodnight out of Chi-Town. So without further ado, we're going to kick things off with Aiscei Babei's In Memory of Trayvon Martin. Very thing that I always ask everyone is I appreciate your continued support of eSpirit E-Radio 7. And the primary website is www.espiritee.net. Again, that's www.espiritee.net. And you can find out more about the consulting company. But one of the things, the fact that I love to support independent artists who have a message to bring healing and encouragement and inspiration to the world, to share the gifts that God has given them, like the two artists that I'm featuring today, Aiscei Babei and Bishop Goodnight. I ask that show your love by sharing today's broadcast, by continuing to support independent artists. They need all of the love that we can possibly, you know, pass on to them by doing simple things like point and click, copy and paste their information. Both of these artists are on Facebook, they're on Twitter, they're on YouTube, they're on Reverb Nation, they're all over the place. So without further ado, Aiscei Babei's In Memory of Trayvon Martin. Please share.
You know, R.I.P. to Trayvon Martin. It's time out for all the hatred. This one's for you, man. It's time we start loving one another. No matter what race,
hey, she baby.
No matter where you come from.
Love, you send me home.
Instead of loving for all, what is the message when you take somebody's life away? Get serious, let's not play. We're furious, he left his ways. If it was your child, would you smile or raise awareness? Think like a saddened parent left in the world without the very life that they created. Just cause somebody hated or stereotyped their baby, something has gotta change. This living of life in vain, no sun for the lights of rain, subliminal sights of Cain. Can we just all maintain a level-headed membrane?
Lord, you send me home. Cause I'm all black and I went back with a hoodie and slack. So I head to the back. Does it mean I'm a thug or that you should judge me when you don't know me? How could you love me? Just get to know me and you will see. It's not what it seems or what it should be. We need more peace and harmony, followed by love and not defeat. We don't relate, so we hate who we can't comprehend. Yeah, we need what we need. The difference that we all pretend. Say it again. Lord, you send me home.
Me home.
Me home. All black hoodie with my kicks and my days on.
Yeah, yeah.
Be a Trayvon Martin, ready to tell me what it did.
Exactly, Trayvon Martin, was not a criminal. And how many innocent ones do we know, loved ones, near and dear friends, that have gone before their time, and they were no criminal? Again, that was Aiscei Babei, so show your love by sharing today's show so we can spread the love, spread the message. Up next is another track from Aiscei Babei. It's called Hurt a Lot. Again, share the love.
Just running across the track. This vocalist is the gift and left this shit. You never heard a hit like I am persistent with it. I just can't quit it, quit it. Even if I quit it, this shit don't quit me. It's Aiscei Babei, baby. I've been a bona fide golden child. Acquired style not found or ever known about. I'm all about the growth. Set in my pride, I cried so many times. I've been through too much shit to ever take life as a joke. And some with every rhyme that I done ever wrote. I only make music so I can help my fans cope.
I know you probably heard a lot about me, but all you heard every word never comes out. See, all I ever wanted to accomplish was giving you something that you could find love. I know you probably heard a lot about me, but all you heard every word never comes out. See, all I ever wanted to accomplish was giving you something that you could find love.
Since I'm Hebrew, she wrote, her wrote. He's my brother, she's my sister. We all related like that. The Most High, we gotta have love in our hearts. Man, it's crazy. I be driving around, riding around like damn. Why he mean mugging me like that, like that? Seems the world's got so much hate inside their hearts. It's crazy, crazy to see our people out here in this phase. Some of us will come out of it, others will never realize, man. Cause they've been lost for all of their lives, man. And having children too. How would they teach their children exactly what to do? And the righteous way. I mean go right, right. They never done the right shit in they fucking life, man.
I know you probably heard a lot about me, but all you heard every word never comes out. See, all I ever wanted to accomplish was giving you something that you could find love. I know you probably heard a lot about me, but all you heard every word never comes out. See, all I ever wanted to accomplish was giving you something that you could find love.
Everybody's watching. And everybody, that was Aiscei Babei's Heard a Lot About It. Listen to that common theme and that awesome message that she brings about love, even God, of all the greatest gifts we have that are spoken about in Corinthians. Beautiful, awesome gifts. The greatest gift of all is agape, love. We can heal our planet by spreading the energy of positivity and agape love. God said, I will heal the land. All who are called by my name and humble themselves and pray and do away with them crazy things that we kind of get caught up in every now and then. But if you humbly come before him, I will heal the land. I won't run off to Africa and jump off to another planet. I will hear the honest and the earnest prayers from your heart, and I will heal the land. So can we all agree to stand together in unity, no matter our faith, because at the essence, at the base of all faith, is love and unity and harmony. Spread the love. Up next is Over by Chi-Town R&B indie artist, bringing it and doing it, to just doing the damn thing, is Bishop Goodnight. And I love this song. Spread this song here kind of gets you up, and when you kind of want to move, it's kind of almost like an anthem song, because it's about perseverance. No matter what we go through, what obstacles that we go through in life, our greatest key and test is to pass through it better each time, to shorten any obstacles coming before us moving forward, to always persevere no matter what. And just as in this injustice verdict on Trayvon Martin, we're going to stand together in peace and love, and we're going to prevail against it, and we're going to hold fast to the victory that we're going to walk into. So without further ado, Bishop Goodnight, Over. Enjoy and spread the love for the video.
Over and over and over, over and over again. you do when you, what you do when you.
I hope you enjoy, you enjoy.
Bishop Goodnight, Chi-Town R&B, Bishop Goodnight doing his thing over and over again. Let us rise above it all. Show that we are better than. Show that greater is he that lives within me than he that lives within the world. Let's say that we are in the world, but not of the world. So we're going to rise above with our love and our faith, and we will prevail in victory. God's victory in this injustice of Trayvon Martin's verdict and all other verdicts that have gone awry and did not show the love of the true justice that was deserved. Bishop Goodnight over and over, let's persevere. Up next, another track by Bishop Goodnight from his Masters Volume 1 CD is Through the Ages. Please show your love for both these artists by sharing this show together with these feature tracks from both Aiscei Babei, Bishop Goodnight, and again, the up next is Bishop Goodnight's Through the Ages.
Whatever you decide to do, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whether bad or good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whatever you decide to do, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whether bad or good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages.
At the bottom, in dirty water, I'm sweet, feeling out of order. How can a bishop be in search for holy water? A saint ain't nothing but a sinner who feel right. I'ma take what's good about you and turn it to a dirty night. Ooh, don't cut off the lights. You may see me when you close your eyes. With that thing in my hand, having you reaching for the skies. Whatever you decide to do, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whether bad or good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whatever you decide to do, the better good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages.
They say that my level's up, but now is the time for me to make some rise. For I'm their demise, and a blinking of an eye, not to be sold as wholesale. I'll fight. I apologize, but I oh why ain't going nowhere like inventions of time. Bishop Goodnight, the reason why you cry. Bishop can't deny while I'm in between her thighs. She better hold on tight. Words she can't describe, it's like my lullaby. She moans while she cries. Without nothing to hide, baby, tell me, can you sing on this mic? Are you ready for this ride? That's gonna last through the ages. Whatever you decide to do, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whether bad or good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whatever you decide to do, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Whether bad or good in your hood, make sure that it lasts through the ages. Continue to read and you will discover to never judge a book by its cover. I'm taking care of this game as if it was my mother. When she calls, I'm on my way to help her. Who said it's a certain feeling
you spit. If you don't know the answer, then you just been tricked.
Like treating in the streets with the rest of them tricks. Costume, no candy, home invasion. Making sure this album lasts through the ages.
And again, everyone, that was Chi-Town, indie artist bringing R&B, bringing it to the table, speaking his voice, speaking his message. Bishop Goodnight, Chi-Town, Through the Ages, from his Masters Volume 1 CD. Please support Aiscei Babei and Bishop Goodnight, the two indie artists that I shared today with you. All indie artists that I've brought to the show that I feel that God brings me as angels with their gifts and their messages to share that he invoked within them prior to their being here and being delivered to be shared with us here on the earth. Is an awesome thing. It's a beautiful thing. Those beautiful gifts that all of us are bestowed, I appreciate it, and humbly appreciate all of these beautiful angels that God has shared with me in order to share with you. Indie artists need a whole lot of love. They speak in their voice and their spirit. Their spirit is free to be who they are, to deliver inspirational, inspiring, encouraging messages to us all. So the best way we can continue to support them and share our love with the world is to point, click, copy, and paste. Point, click, copy, and paste. It takes us about half a minute to point, click, copy, or paste their information. Both artists that I've shared today, Aiscei Babei and Bishop Goodnight, they're on Facebook, they're on Twitter, they're on Reverb Nation, they're on YouTube, they're all over the social media. So just plug them in on Google and you'll find them any and everywhere. Join their networks to share their love, become fans of them. This is how we can show love to independent artists who need a tremendous amount of love and our support to help get their word out. I invite independent artists, spoken word artists, poets to be a part of the E-Spirit E-Radio 7 network of love, peace, and global harmony. As long as you have an inspirational, encouraging message to share with the world to help bring about the healing that our planet needs, our planet, our universe. We are nothing but a grain of sand within the scope of this universe. So let's all stand in unity and in harmony with our love, with our prayers, to reduce the Trayvon Martins of the world, to reduce the violence on the streets all over the world, to reduce the attacks coming to women around the world. It must end. It must end here and now through our voices, through our talents, through our gifts. So whether your talent is music, if you're a writer, if you're an attorney, if you're a teacher, whatever the gift that God gave you, he has a mission built within that. And a part of that mission is to be positive and to share the love. Our planet can be healed. If you go throughout many tribes over the years across this entire globe, one of the most common quiet type of messages is just share the love with Mother Earth and with amongst ourselves, and our planet will be healed. We know there's a lot of crazy things going on. We hear about it every day, but guess what? He bestowed power within us to overcome it. We just need to believe earnestly in our hearts that we will receive those blessings if we invoke those blessings with a trueness in heart of love to heal ourselves and our planet. I appreciate everyone again with their ongoing support of E-Spirit E-Radio 7. Again, you can find out more about E-Spirit E, which is Essential Spirit Enterprises. We're a consulting company, by visiting www.espiritee.net, and feel free to join me on the social media as well. I'm on MySpace, Facebook, Twitter, stumble upon throughout many of the social media. So I appreciate you listening in today. Remember to love. Let's stand in peace as we watch justice prevail in situations like what we saw just happen with the Trayvon Martin case and so much more. So spread the love. Let's remain focused. Let's show that we are peaceful. Let's show that we can rise above it all. It's all about rising above is out and showing that we are better than, and let's not allow ourselves to bow down to anything less than the greatest of who we really are. I appreciate it. Peace. Enjoy the rest of your weekend and stay tuned to E-Spirit E-Radio 7. And I'm your host, Nasheba. Thank you so much and have a blessed weekend.